So my advice, if you're reading, is try to read not 100 books about Warren Buffett over and over again, but read about Buffett, read about Lynch, read about, you know, great traders over the time, you know, how do people make money? And then think about creating your own core philosophy that is yours, because it's your money that you're investing.